Not long. About an hour. These past few days wore you out, didn't they? Yep, we're in the mountains. The weather's not bad today. The view from the mountaintop ought to be worth a look. Yep, just a few more miles. I never tire of being your personal chauffeur. You cold? Sure, I'd like to see it. What's wrong? I'm not. It's the wind's fault. I apologize on its behalf. How about you go to the rest area to sit for a while? It'll be warmer. I'll go rent the equipment, then come get you. What's wrong? You keep squeezing my hand. Are you scared? Yeah, great shot. Want to try out your skis? Before you step into them, first you should... Yep, that's it. Do you want to see? Easy. Gotcha. Are you okay? Why did you come down all by yourself? Yep, really gifted. But that was still quite dangerous. I guess it doesn't matter. You just enjoy yourself. I'm here, so there won't be any danger. So then, what made you suddenly suggest going skiing, and even watch a tutorial beforehand? But you don't need to cater to what I like. I told you before, as far as I'm concerned, no matter what we do, the most important thing is that it's with you. The most important thing is that you're happy. So you don't need to do this stuff. Shall we keep skiing, then? I can give you some pointers, or whatever's fine. I have never been more happy than I am right now. Tired? Yes, I've seen. You can turn now, too. That's okay. Just keep practicing a bit more and you'll get the hang of it. Although it's getting late, we should head back. Let's go. It's normal to be tired. What's got you so happy? You're smiling. I can feel it. Yep. Are your shoes and socks all wet? It's easy to get your shoes and socks wet while skiing, so I planned ahead. And the weather's freezing. If you don't change out of wet socks right away, you could catch cold. Is it making you cold? Sorry, I... I'm fine. But let's still head back. How did I not know you prepared all this? It's good. Grand Canyon is where I want to go. If you want to go into town and walk around or shop, that's fine too.
Is it?
Still spicy? You're really not going to give me a chance to cater to your needs? Then I'll fix that right now. We're canceling tonight's plans. From this moment on, you will go along with whatever I say.